Beer, Rana on Radio Freaky Rat. And you guys know what? I have a bone to pick. I don't even remember the last time someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat. I mean, the entire region's been under Buggins' control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable? That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kirat a better place. But I find a lot of things undesirable, you guys. I find poop undesirable. I wish I never had to shit, to be honest. I mean, the food that I have to eat up here, it's not good on the bowel movements. What else is undesirable? I mean, girls who talk too much, people with bad breath, people that just talk about their kids all day. I don't give a shit. I mean, I find Chotu undesirable.
From Radio Freaky Rat. Let's be real. Re-education camps, forced labor, police brutality, civil war. These are not good times, my Kirati brothers and sisters. But who's responsible for all this plight? Buggunmen. Let's say it. Let's talk about the elephant in the room. Buggunmen. Yes, the man's name sounds like a Cantonese death metal band. Buggunmen. Yes, he looks like he stole someone's Joker Halloween costume. Buggunmen. Yes, he looks like he robbed a man.
By the MG!
Sure.
Here now. I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Buggan's got the only airport in the country on lockdown.
Thank you.
Brothers and sisters, but who's responsible for all this plight? Pagan men. But say, let's talk about the elephant in the room, Pagan men. Yes, the man's name sounds like a Cantonese death metal band. Pagan men. Yes, he looks...
Namaste.
Heard you had quite the tango with a wild animal. It's best not to put yourself in situations like... So peaceful without Pagan Lin's political power.
Amateur from Radio Freaky Rock. Let's be real. Re-educate.
I'm not a math guy, but a plane full of heroin is some serious... serious, serious moolah. Say what you want about Father Mint, but this guy has got to have some Tony Montana level cash coming in and out. I mean, this guy's got some Walter White business sense. I wonder if Diggy does have that whole one-up thing that neighbors have with each other. Like, do they have this keeping up with the Joneses for the 1% of sociopaths? Like, did Bugan see that gigantic statue of himself? Did he buy that just because Kim Jong-un has a statue of himself like that? Maybe he also said the same thing. He's like, oh man, Kim Jong-un has a golden toilet. I need a golden toilet. I mean, I have this shit. And a golden bowl? I have to. I mean, look at what Kim Jong-un has. Life must be so different for the subset of the 1%. Like they have in China, and they don't even care that we know they're dealing drugs. Like, that'd be one step too far after all the killing.
much better things to do.
I like the night. Less chance of being attacked.
I can't hear you. The radio is garbled, yaar. I can't hear a damn thing.
alone. Get out there.
What's that?
Whoever the hell did that?
Half a minute.
Below us, don't get shot.
Identify yourself. Everyone, look around. Something is not right.
How many do you think they are?
Nothing.
Cannot go unanswered.
Someone help! It's sacrilege!
What happened?
The Royal Army. They came to a sacred site. I cannot utter its name. They said they wanted to worship my father. He knew better.
Thank you.
book?
Start searching. Whoever did that, call yourself a soldier?
What is that? What the?
Killing you will be easy. Find out what caused that.
Yeah?
Everyone keep your eyes open. Check everywhere. Find whatever did this. Stay alert. We don't know what's out here.
He's not here anymore.
Stay alert. We don't know what's out here.
Thank you.
Every day. Hit that rock.
I hope this helps you. On your journey? Do you need anything else? You know where to find me.
Someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat. I mean, the entire region's been under Buggins' control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of ghouls. From Radio Freak Iraq. Let's be real. Re-education camps. Forced labor.
Oh! for us to make it come through.
What? Look, look. The enemy is here! Here!
Yeah. Shotgun down! Yeah. Keep shooting!
He's not there!
Don't give up!
Moving! Move faster!
Keep us together, man! Security compromised! Security compromised!
Enemy on site!
Tear them all down.
Temple, Epic, Tear them all down.